Just spoke with the Barlows. I'll get to their reaction in a second. But first, I want to kind of take you through the timeline of the last 24 hours. It was yesterday at around noon that police got a tip that they would find Angela Barlow's body in the back of this property at the end of a dead-end street, East 43rd Street. Police did, in fact, find a body and processed the scene for more than 8 hours yesterday. This morning, the coroner asked the Barlow family to drive to Indianapolis from Muncie. Even sitting in the coroner's office, Angie's mom, Christina, told me just a little bit ago she was still clinging to hope that her daughter would be found alive. The coroner then showed the family pictures from yesterday's scene, and in an instant, they got the answer they've been fearing for 8 months.
You can't even describe what that's like. To have to sit somewhere and identify your 23-year-old daughter. And the thoughts going through your head was, she's never going to be a mom. She's never going to be an aunt. She's never going to get married. Someone took all of that from her.
At this point, the cause and manner of Angela Barlow's death has not been determined. The coroner said those answers won't likely come for another 6 to 8 weeks. In the meantime, police tell me detectives will work vigilantly without those answers to try to track down a suspect and make an arrest in this case. Live on the northeast side, Chance Walser, RTV6.